This is chili with cheese and onions and Fritos in the Frito bag. I want you to look at this.
So good for me. I'm loving what you got. Well now my baby looking sexy, Lord, in her apron strings. Oh, I'm coming in your kitchen, baby. Come on and cook it for me. You better spice it right. You know I like it hot. Won't I, baby? I'm loving what you got. I sent a sweet banana pudding, red beans and rice, hot butter biscuits with some tea on ice. I'm smelling what you're cooking coming through your door. I'm headed to your kitchen, gonna get me some more.
Well, fellas, I know you were gonna try to win this competition, but I believe the tractor trailer team just pulled in. Okay, that's actually an injection system. That's the deluxe injection. So it's purposely made for this purpose.
Wow, I've never seen it before.
Now baby, come on, stay. Put down those popcorn things.
You probably get more pressure on your injection
than
a little bit.
I mean,
you gotta watch this.
It's
kind of
a little bit
more
tight
than anything else.
You better spice it right. You know I like it.
We've
been here in Tallahassee, Florida.
We've
been a whole lot.
I'm
loving
what you got.
And I noticed this Auburn garnet
cooking.
Whatever cooker.
Well, some good.
I looked over and seen this big old black. What in the world? Carolina Gamecocks down in Tallahassee, Florida. Whoa, right. What's going on here?
I like it.
We're gonna have to go over here and do an interview and find out.
Sugar. Oh, I'm loving what you got.
My friends, if you remember, fellow in Texas was talking about brisket was $12.99 to $20 a pound.
I'm smelling what you're cooking coming through your door.
On a
kitchen, give me some more.
Okay, oh, Wagyu. That's the name. We've been trying to remember that name for the last week. Okay, tell us about your book.
That's 7 years of barbecue donuts. Every competition, every catering, everything I've ever done. That's 7 years worth of notes.
You want to just open up just a little bit?
No, I'm the English.
Thank you.
Got that red beans and rice happening.
There's something on the side of the road over there. Let's cook it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm loving what you got.
The clutch went out at 50,000 miles. That's a $2,000 repair. And if you want to put an updated clutch in it for $3,000, the clutch should last a lot.